We have this radio scanner. It's a model number PC7H5D. Think is being cat, the brand name. So this one is come to us for no power. I just took the cover, the top and the bottom one, and you can see some burning mark over there. And this is what I did so far. This trace here, you can see this trace, it was burned, so I rebuilt this trace. What a jumper over there, but still I come with the 15 with the 13 volt DC to here. No power, still doesn't turn on. So let's take more parts. So I'm gonna need to remove this one here. There is more burning. You can see some burns here, but this is just a radio signal, and this is just a filter to the ground. That's, you don't have to be worried about. I'm not worried about that. Here is like capacitor. I think is burned. And there is a diode is connected to this transformer, and there is some burning mark on it. And yeah, so from the positive, from the power port, the positive is go to the diode, then from the diode it go to the transformer. So let's check that. So I replaced the diode, his lock burnet, and there is no connection between here and here. And if you look, from here is going to the diode, from this hole it's going to the diode, but basically it's not. From here to here there is no connection. So we're gonna need to go from here . We're gonna bring the wire, then we do the jumper.
Towards two red traces and a diode. So that's what was the problem. So I'm gonna test it, let me show this works.
So the diode, I just got it from a non-working audio amplifier, car audio amplifier. So they use the 12 volt to 16 volt, so it's good. Yep. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe and see you on next video.